was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian special forces unit.
Okay, guys, so I'm just gonna put the camera on.
Politicians, police officers, and journalists have become engaged in seizing
the Bolivian government. Mean on me. Your bike.
Let's roll. Go ahead, I'll catch up.
So what do we have as a mission? Major intel. I'm gonna go there. So we have major intel. And I'm going to pick this intel, and then I might, I'm not sure yet. Let me turn right here. I might even get a giveaway to PlayStation card giveaway. Someone, if we get like a good amount. Really?
For the altitude, yeah.
You're not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is going to do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up.
Oh, come on. Bruh. Look at this. I'm flipping down. Bruh. Thanks for reviving me, but there's like a dude right there. Yo, really? Come on, dude. Why don't you just kill the dude? This is dope. There, it like thing in my eye is just a reflection, okay? I don't got anything in my eye. Alright, guys. Cancel. Shooting. I know you know me. I work for your company. Dude, are you gonna get on a boat or what? Oh god, there's a helicopter. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby, it's a helicopter. I have to interrogate this dude. There's a helicopter over there. Go see if I can go get that helicopter. Let's head. I got like. Yeah. Where's that helicopter? Here we go, baby. Let's go. Let's take these two down. Look around real quick. Take me one dude. Take him down. I might have just. We're gonna get in right here. More of the truck, yay. Actually, I really think I'm in the truck. Ah, dude, I keep on dying.
Must have heard the shot. The Jesuits came here to create the additional straps. Now
Still advisor. Okay. This is a story mission too. Like, I didn't even know it was a story mission. And then I was just got that helicopter and flew up and then went to it. But I really never knew that this was my next mission.
Yes, but we got some XP, bruh. Yeah. Whoa. Battery. Binoculism. Say no! Say hey, stream. Say hey, stream.
Say hello. 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 Hello.
You can't get the camera. Cinemarate. Cinemarate. Alright. 1 second, guys.
This is no bad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Oh! Remember, oh, you're heavy!
Don't be hurt. Don't drop any bodies.
Maybe you are heavy. You can't stand the room. Sorry, but... Yeah, open the door. Close the door,
guys. 1 second. Come on, guess we can, guys. Do I still have that? The skills trained rebels. Okay, we still have it. Intel concussion.
Thus, Antara keeps her people in line with a personal force of Sicario bodyguards. Take them out, and we make her look weak in front of El Sueño and her followers.
Ha! She has an Instagram or something. Say. Blah 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 and her followers. Dang! Dang! So guys, look at this. If y'all don't know like what this means, but bruh, and those are all supposed to be, like, bad guys. There's, like, 80 of them. I don't know, guys. Let's just get back. Don't fall, please, yes. Yay! Don't fall. Don't go that way. Hey. Soldiers. Oh, they're all soldiers. Apparently. Story mission. There's like 18 story missions.
Thus, Antara keeps her people in line with a personal force of Sicario bodyguards. Take them out, and we make her look weak in front of El Sueño and her followers.
El Sueño and her followers.
Ready to engage.
Okay, my first one, my second one, my third one, my fourth one. Okay, I'm gonna take. Dang, dude. I'll be John Wick in this crap. Dude. 1 second, guys. Gotta go to Ubisoft. Always got some good in there. Always. Dude, what is that from? Do we look ugly? 33 available rewards.
But excuse me.
Do really. Ooh, anniversary. That is nice. What? I just bought something I really didn't need to. Dang, bruh! I got 0 Ubisoft coins now! Crap! Ubisoft t-shirt. That's true, yes. With that, Ubisoft gear patch. Free Spec Ops crate. Probably already have. I want another crate. I don't know why, but like, I want another crate.
I got one narco.
Point him out.
By the building.
There's that makeshift barracks.
Those boys look kind of salty.
I expect Lust and Terra's personal sicarios or something to fuck his best. Something.
There's a whole lot of them. Who's feeling froggy?
I see a second target.
Gage!
Your LP is trying to run.
Rebels. It's lagging, my hand's lagging.
Thanks. One more time.
Kind of reminds me of the Valle de los Caídos in Spain. You know that Civil War monument? I gotta handle this.
Wait.
Mission, and I messed up. Like, I killed everybody except for one, and he went like 800 and something miles away from me. And I was looking for a vehicle, but if I find a vehicle, I would just be and catch him, and I would order assault, and then they would assault him, and I would kill him, and I would win the match.
Nomad, this is
Matthew. This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
No bodies. come out.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
And there's an airplane right there. Airplane! You're gonna kill me? Oh my god. I did appearance. Clothes. Tops. Hoodie. I want a hoodie. Look like maybe look like I'm wet. Give a soft shirt. I don't want that hair up. Good. Hair. Yes. What can I say? I'll make my own. Scared away. I'll do that. And then hair color. Blonde. None. Facial hair. Business beard. Trucker. I don't like any beard. It is really weird in my person. Accessories, bitches. Flags. Equipped. Dope. Brands.
That pants do this, which really dope. That is pretty cool. Footwear. Boom. details. Head. Vest. Harness. Molly harness.
That is... Oh no!
IBA. I think this might look good. I think they have a game for that.
Heavy.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Let's go.
Your parents or grandparents to fend for themselves. Santa Blanca will provide.
Is that real, dude? You're joking. Yeah, look like 30 people on my phone. Just like that. Alright, so...